Friday night. Who is everyone? You good? Thank you to everybody making the trip here from Ireland, honestly. Thank you. I'm not sure. I think this is potentially our... I think this is our fourth time playing in Copenhagen, and... It's honestly, it's really, really good. I still haven't figured out a way to compliment a city without sounding like you're full of shit. Because you guys know we do this everywhere, and people think we say this everywhere, but I honestly don't. Like, we played in Vega twice, and Little Vega before that, and honestly, it's just, it's always a joy to be here, and the energy from the crowd is always the best kind of mix of excited, but also like pays attention to the music, and as a songwriter, that's the best thing you can get, so thank you. Now, if you want, there's something I do with this song where I try my best, and this happens with other songs too, but this one is the most important thing. This is a song where, just throughout it, I try my best to live within a memory. And so, if you want, throughout this song, close your eyes, keep them open, whatever it is, but just do me a favor and try your very best to kind of transport yourself to your best day, whatever that is, and whatever memory is your favorite memory, just go there and remember what it felt like, remember what it smelled like, remember what that day was like, everything. Down to every detail, just throughout the song. Try and do that with me. It's called Rome.
Could you put a light in the air for me?